infrared test number two. This is after I set the focus, I had to turn the lens about 90 degrees clockwise if looking at the end of the lens to get it focused from where it originally was. This is the camera without any filter in front of the camera. This is with a 760 nanometer filter in front of the camera. This isn't a very sunny day, so it's not going to be as good as it would on a sunny day. This is back without a filter again. And this is with a 950 nanometer filter. And again without the filter.